To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by peeling back the label at the base of your TomTom to reveal two screws as shown. Remove the two screws using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully open your TomTom as shown. Remove the three screws securing the circuit board. Gently lift the circuit board. Detach the two connectors as shown. Set the upper portion of the TomTom aside. Remove the original battery. Place a strip of double-sided tape provided in your kit onto your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Place your new battery into the battery compartment. Reattach both connectors as shown. Reseat the circuit board. Replace the three screws to secure the circuit board. Snap your TomTom shut. Peel back the label and replace the two screws. Turn on your TomTom with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your TomTom should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge your device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.